guys, welcome back to my channel. By the way, happy new year! Happy new year, guys. So I filmed this look today. I wore this look on New Year's Day. So yeah, and then people on my Snapchat liked it, so I just thought I'll film it. And yeah, it's a classic red lip, brown and gold eyes, nothing serious. I just put glitters in it. And yeah, I like the way it came out today. I feel like it came out better today than the way it came out on New Year's Day. But I think because I'm a bit calm today, because that day I was like rushing and getting ready and stuff. But my boyfriend said I should have put a darker lips, but I don't know, I just felt like red is timeless, classic look. Anyways, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share the video if you like it. And tell me what you think. Do you think I should have worn a burgundy lips rather than a classic red lip? Let me know what you think in the comments. Thank you for watching. If you didn't get it in the beginning, my name is Lara. And bye. Thanks for watching.
So starting with primer, this primer is from Gush, and it's supposed to be a mattifying primer, but it didn't mattify shit. I'm using Vaseline for my lips. Vaseline is gold, people. That's the truth. I'm using 35O palette from Morphe today for my eyes. I'm going with that skin tone color. I'm just going to mattify the concealer that I already put. So I primed my lids with concealer, and I'm using that flesh tone color to set it, basically. So then I go in with a darker brown and just, you know, start the transitioning. So that's my transition shade, and I'm just gonna run that through my eyes, basically using wiper motions. That brush is from House of Tara. It's a very fluffy brush. That brush is my favorite brush of life. Going with a denser brush, I'm just going to take a darker brown and put that in my crease and just, you know, darken it up a bit just to define. And this brush is from BH Cosmetics, basically. And going in with the fluffy brush, we're just going to, you know, blend everything together. Going in with the 35E palette from Morphe, I'm going to spray my brush with Fix Plus and put a gold shade on my mobile lid. You guys, I haven't done voiceover in a while, so I'm a little bit rusty and I'm like mumbling on my words. And but anyways, putting that gold shade on my mobile lid, I'm just going to, you know, put it on my lid, basically. And I'm going to quickly blend it before the Fix Plus dries, because sometimes it could be a mess. Because my eyes are a little bit hooded, so when I open my eyes properly, sometimes the shimmer would go into the crease and stuff. So I just quickly blend it before the Fix Plus dries. And I'm just adding a little bit just for extra purposes. I don't know why. And I'm just blending. Now going in with NYX Glitter in 08, I'm just going to use that. I'm using mixing medium instead of glitter glue, because mixing medium is like glue for your eyes, basically. It helps with shimmer, glitter, whatever. This is benign glitter glue. It doesn't do much. My glitter still transfers when I use benign glue, but with mixing medium, it doesn't. It like stays put if I don't move my lids before it dries. So don't move your lids before it dries. When it's dry, then you can move your lid. It's gold, seriously. So I just put a little bit on my hand, and with a brush I put it on my lid. And for this look, I don't want a classic glitter look. I just want a little bit of glitter on my lid. So I just put the mixing medium in like sparse area, and then I pick up the glitter and put it on it, because I just want the glitter to pop a little bit. And I don't take it to my teared up, because I'm going to put highlight there. So I just put it on my, like, the center part of my mobile lid, basically. Whew, that was a lot to say. But yeah. And don't move your lids. For the purpose of the video, I was moving my lids, but normally I won't move my lids, so I'll let the mixing medium dry before I like open my eyes so that the glitter doesn't transfer to my crease. So I'm using liquid liner for this look, and yeah, I'm just gonna line my lips. My liner was very thin because I didn't want to take away from the glitter. And going in with Wet n Wild mascara, I'm just gonna put that on my non-existent eyelashes. And the eyeliner I use always makes me water for some reason. I don't know why. That liquid eyeliner is just ridiculous. Going in with Revlon Colorstay, that would be my foundation for today. And I'm blending that with an over brush. I'm going to put my lashes off camera, and the lashes I'm using is from AliExpress. These lashes are like $1 for like 5. I bought like 6 packs. Whew, it was so cheap. So my camera went off basically, so I highlighted and set my face with Sacha Butter cup off camera. I didn't know my camera went off, so, and then I put in my lashes. So I'm gonna set my face with MAC Mineralise Skin Finish in Dark Deep. Whew. Going in with BH Pro Contour Palette, I'm going to use the second darkest shade to contour, you know, just choose louder cheeks, basically. And this brush is also from House of Tara. This is the best contour brush I've used. I'm just going to clean up my contour with a beauty blender and my Sacha Buttercup powder. And going in with that same powder shade and powder brush and MAC Mineralise Skin Finish, I'm just gonna blend everything together. And I'm using e.l.f. brush and blush palette, the pink one. That's what I'm using today. I don't know the name of this palette, but it's the pink one, the pink whatever it's called. So yeah, I'm using Makeup Revolution. I think this is Golden Sugar or Sugar Golden, something like that. That's what I'm going to use as my highlight. And products, all the products in this video will be listed in the description bar below. So in case I'm saying anything wrong, you can just check the description and all the products will be there, and their names and their shade and everything. So I'm going to highlight my cheeks, the bridge of my nose, my cupid's bow, my forehead. I will highlight my brow bone and my inner tear duct with a smaller brush. My inner tear duct part, I think I went too much with it, but I think I blended it out later on. But yeah, but it was okay. Don't forget to blend it in with your, you know, your lid color and your crease shadow, because don't want it to just be sitting down there alone. So a quick tip on highlights: if you want your highlight to pop more, take a smaller brush and, you know, define your highlights. And I take my powder brush and blend everything together. I'm just prepping my lips for liquid lipstick. I just put more Vaseline on my lips, and I'm going in with a dark pencil, a black pencil. I don't know where this pencil is from, but I'm just gonna put that in my lower eyes. And then I'm gonna take a brown eyeshadow and just smudge that out. Same brown eyeshadow that we put in our crease. I'm just gonna use that to, you know, smudge out the lower eyes. I'm using this red lipstick from Ellie Splash. I don't know if it's Ellie Splash or Lasplash, but yeah, that's where the lipstick is from. And I'm just gonna, you know, put that on my lips. Just a quick tip. These lipsticks are matte. Like matte, concrete matte. So it's gonna crack your lips. Your lips are gonna look like cement. But that's why I had to put a lot of Vaseline on my lips, you know, so I don't look crusty. And then I'm gonna set my face with Loreal Infallible setting spray, and that's it. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.